nowhere to go. I never thought I would be at 23 on the verge of spontaneous combustion. Woe is me. But I guess that it comes with a territory, an ominous landscape of never-ending calamity. I need you to hear, I need you to see, but I am out, or I can take an exploding scene, like an evidence possibility. Earth, gravity, hypocrisy, and the perils of